It's these early signs of life that have gardeners here really excited for the new season.
Plants are starting to poke through the ground, and this witch hazel is flowering, signs that spring is on the way.
It is an exciting time, but again, we have to remind ourselves, just slow down. It still is only February, almost March.
Victoria Shell Schaefer is director of horticulture at Lauritsen Gardens. While the early blooms look pretty, some plants are at risk if they become active too early, specifically non-native plants.
What happens is when you have plants that are in zones further south, they get really excited, and so they begin to leaf out and bloom out, and then the cold comes back and zaps them, and then they get hurt.
Unfortunately, there isn't anything to do if that happens.
Nature's gonna do what nature does.
That's why she suggests choosing native plants for your home.
If you're planting native and regional plants, they know to hold back because they know it's going to get cold again.
Gardeners here have been taking advantage of the warmer weather, and you can too.
What's nice is normally it's freezing cold outside when we're pruning, and right now it's been lovely pruning weather.
The warm weather not the only reason to prune now.
So this time of year is really optimum time to prune your trees because they're dormant, so you don't have to worry about bug infestations and stuff like that.
And while the warm weather and that early spring feel might have you itching to get outside and plant, experts warn if you plant before Mother's Day, you're at risk for frost. Reporting in the Lauritsen Gardens, Alex Lisi, KETV NewsWatch 7.